But scientists, they are trying to proceed some subtle position, some far they are going. Purvasa, Mahajana, Sapasattalo, up to that can go. Because all within this Brahmand of knowledge are rounding. But beyond the Brahmand, that is existing spiritual world, then cannot touch that spiritual world, only can touch spiritual body. But that they are trying to discover, scientists. And we heard the try to discover when the Atma going out from the body, that picture they will get or not, that type of thing. Someone got some shadow. This way they are explaining. But because it is the part and parcel of future light, then that light can take so big form and can control the big form like elephant. And to elephant, that power can. Living within this body, but not that power in the body. The atomic world, atomic theoretical world, atomic, inside the world. So going deep to deeper. But Einstein, I heard this. He believed the some world existing. You cannot touch that plane, but can feel that plane.
Or as he said it, it was like something written in a language that is not known to us, and I am like a child, I can see it, but I can't understand it.
Oh, yes. I need inspiration, revelation.
To recently discover one planet. Huh? You heard that. One big planet. That planet existing before sun.
Oh, yes.
Billion of years before.
Yes.
Sun, that world existing. They now discover that world.
Oh, yeah.
A planet, world means planet, and bigger than, I mean, 100 times bigger than Brihaspati.
Jupiter.
Jupiter.
Yes.
Then no aim of this knowledge can touch that. But some thing can understand through that. If that planet today discover, tomorrow what will be discovered, you do not know. But discover it. At present, if discover, we understand. When Neptune and Pluto before this nine planets, Sun, Moon, Mangal, Mars, and Mercury, and
Venus,
Venus, Saturn. It was in this, within this world knowledge, but later discovered Pluto and Neptune, and now discover another big planet. Then it's no end. But good fortune of human knowledge body, it is Sankhya Chaitanya. Acharya is the Chaitanya, Sankhya is the Chaitanya, Mutu is the Chaitanya, Padma is this human body. Mukulika. Acharita Chetan, Sankuchita Chetan, Mukulita Chetan, Vikasita Chetan, and Purnamita Chetan. Five kind of
manifestation of consciousness.
But within this body, what we are doing, and the mutual is the action of mutual chitta. And it's also to get very rare, the human body. And human also, different kind of human, the Tughlakani, Manava.
400,000 out of 8,400,000.
The body, human body. but at present, their discovery approaching to the conscious world. Yes. Finally, they not only get this way, but it is possible if they will go through the spiritual upliftment of the light. What light? Dedication from plane of dedication is very hard to practice devotional life, then they will get that. Otherwise, not will get Prabhachani, Nagarbho, Name, Daya, no Bhogunasu thing. Kalu Chayam Niravadi, Vipulachak, Guru Maharaj told many times. In finding God, one day they will get, but until leaving the devotional plane, dedication, plane of dedication, not will get. Srimad Bhagavad Gita, so many varieties, knowledge given to us, karma yoga, gyan yoga. But Krishna said, it is some upliftment coming from down to up through this process. But a full-fledged theism, it will appear in the heart when he will live within plane of dedication and practice devotional life.
Yes.
That is Srimad Bhagavad Gita. Bhagavad Gita is very authentic. Yes, authentic book, Krishna given. Actually, Vedavyas was so wise and knows everything through devotion. This is fact. Without the help of Madhura Rasa, because help not for
foundation.
Yes, foundation of Madhura Rasa, Advaiva Parurasa. It is called origin. Rasa's origin. Origin Ras, that is Madhura Ras. From Madhura Ras everything come out. Krishna jateko khala sarvottam naradila naravaputahar sarvut. We cannot conceive the which way origin form, original form as human form. We cannot conceive that. But it is truth told our scripture. Very attentively, necessary to read Brahma Sutra. Then you will get all questions answered inside the Brahma Sutra. And they are also too much praise to Madhura Rasa. We can see that Brahma Sangita. Alula Chandra Balasada Vana Malla Vana Kita Ratna Asada Kena Kehi Kala Vilala Shyamam Tribhanga Lalitam Niyata Prakasam. Niyata Prakasam means permanent existence of that form of Govinda. Madhi Purusham. In pure is it? Tamaham Prakasam. Necessary to hear from expert, then can understand the meanings of every sloka. Every sloka has some highest property of Brahma Sanyata Mahaprabhu. What wants to give, he has seen in that book. And he taken that Brahma Sangeeta from South India. Before Brahma, he himself given that knowledge to us. And Brahma is the Adi Guru. Brahma, Adi Guru. Krishna is Guru. Krishna given knowledge to Brahma. He is the total source. Then in this material world, our Adi Guru Brahma and Brahma's Guru Krishna himself. We are giving second initiation, that mantra of second initiation. And second initiation for all age. Harinam Sankirtana Hari Mahamantra for Kali Yuga. It is very much appropriate and very much fruitful and very much beneficial. And gist of all mantram, sarva mantra sa, prinam maha mantra sarva. But second initiation, when we are given, we are referring that Krishna is Guru. Krishna himself and Guru, then no problem. Say Brahma Sangita. Brahma prays to Krishna and which way? Now talking in this time. But all knowledge I have seen inside of Brahma Sangita. It's not given. Brahma has given all, everything to us. But maybe Brahma do not know everything. But by the grace of Krishna given everything through Brahma. It is very miracle, actually,
yes.
To us.
Descending.
Knowledge, descend. Yes, it is descending. It is not producing. Here is not the karkhana. Here is not workshop.
Manufacturing.
Same factory.
Oh. Can't produce. It's not something that can be introduced.
Manufacturing. And no, there is no factory. But materials coming from upper level and descending, then we are manufacturing so many things. It's like that.
Vaishnava
never die, die to live is not for Vaishnava. He said Vaishnavas never die.
He died to live is not for...
And Guru Maharaj is always telling die to live.
To live means action.
Action.
If he wants to leave, first try to demolish your ego, to remove cloud from your life. It is all ahankar. Krishna said in Srimad Bhagavad Gita, with this body, nothing but Sansi Girinani Jatavihaya, Navani Girinati Naroparani, Tata Sarirani Dihaya Girinani Namnati Samajati Navani Dehi. Dehi living within Deha. Deha means body, this material body. They are living Atma, he is Dehi. Then Atma never will die. And we living within that knowledge, he is pushed up, then he never will die. Navani Dehi. Patasarinani Dihaya Jirnan Namnani Samyati Navani Dehi. Dehi Nasunjata Dehi Kumaro Yoganam Vita Jaratata Dehantaram Prapti. Dehantaram Prapti means another body waiting for me by our karma, what I am doing to action, that reactional form. Isn't that it? Waiting for us. Actually, from 4 o'clock, I am talking. Not much time.
You have talked an hour now, right?
Huh?
You already talked more an hour now, so.
Yes, 6:30. Thank you.
I Dear King, you are an advanced devotee of the Supreme Personality of Godhead.
Enters one type of body after another. When a man owns an animal, he has an attachment to it, but after he sells it, the relationship is finished. In the same way, after leaving the temporary body, the living entity no longer has any relationship with it, nor with the loved one of that body. The eternal soul is as sublime as the Supreme Lord. The living entity must try to remember.
My dear mother, I accept the request for happiness and distress due to one arm's past activities. They are both under the control of the Supreme Lord for the maintenance of the material world. A court judge will sometimes punish a man and sometimes pardon a man, but their enjoyment or suffering is not his responsibility. They are enjoying or suffering due to their own deeds. My dear mother, I do not need from your curse.
My dear Parvati, have you seen the greatness of the Vaishnavas? Being servants of the servants of the great souls, they have no interest in any kind of material happiness. The Supreme Personality of Godhead is the auspicious friend of all living entities and is very near and dear to all of them. This magnanimous King Chitraketu is a dear devotee of the Lord and is equal to everyone. All of the power.
Swaha. Swaha. Go strong, enemy of Indra, and kill your enemy immediately.
Seeing the strength of Vijasura, the demigods approach the Supreme Personality of Godhead for protection. Pleased with the prayers of the demigods, the Supreme Lord, carrying his weapons, the conch shell, disc, club, and lotus flower, instructed the demigods to ask the great sage Dadichi for his body, which was protected by the Narayana Kavacha, and therefore very strong.
Please hear me, and do not run away. Two kinds of death are glorious. One is to die absorbed in the thought of the Supreme Personality of Godhead. The other is to die bravely on the battlefield. Oh, demigods! These demonic soldiers have taken birth from their mother just like stool. What is the benefit of killing such enemies from the back? If you really think you're heroes, just stand before me for a moment. Ah! Indeed, the killer of my brother is now, and my good fortune is standing before me. Oh, abominable one, because of your past sins, you have now no good qualities. When you die in great pain by my treating, even fire will not touch you. Think of your tolerable and kill your enemy. This is not the time to lament your fate. Only Bhagavan is always victorious. Thank you.
Lord Krishna,
If the Supreme Personality of Godhead, you all send that to His divine lotus feet, and I am happy to meet with you all here. Jai Bhakti. All the children, all the assembled devotees.